Don't go.
So this beer brewery come from a chemistry teacher. He's a Vietnamese man, and now he's 72.
He started in Bulgaria.
Yeah, I hope so. He's the teacher of the owner here, and maybe he's alcoholic, so he make the beer brewery here. It's the most important.
Started the brewery in Bulgaria. I'm sure. I smell it.
Yeah. So we make the beer from malt. You know malt? Wheat.
Wheat.
Yeah. Hops. Oolong. And yeast.
Yeast.
Yeah. So wheat we import from Australia.
It's the same as malt, yes?
Yeah, that's why I said malt. Hops we import from Czech Republic and from Germany. We have a steamer and four big tanks upstairs to cook the ingredients, you see. We need one day to do that, then we will have to reduce the temperature from 100 degrees to 10 degrees. Then we pump the liquid to the big tank and cook yeast inside and then waiting for fermenting. We're waiting for 30 days for fermenting golden beer and 4 days for fermenting dark beer.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. But now when we finish already, now we're waiting for fermenting. Now we're just at 41%. Yeah. And after cooking beer basic time, we need to keep the beer safe. We have a cooling machine. That's the cooling machine you have to run every day. For Russian or Hungary, it's easier because it's cold already, right? So it's easy to keep the beer safe. For me, for ours, it's really hard because we're in the jungle. It's so far away from that town. That's why the power here is really weak and sometimes the power. Uh-huh. And we have to run the generator to keep the beer cool.
Oh, okay.
And we are not.
And what do you do with the beer? Do you sell it?
Yeah.
To whom?
We not only selling the beer here, but we are beer suppliers of this island.
Really?
Yep. But you just can't. But you just can't drink the beer here or
I
in
have
a
to
restaurant.
Go out because it's very hot.
In a restaurant, hostel, and resort that make a contract with us.
Mm-hmm. But we can buy beer. Your beer in
that's
Ireland.
Right. That's right, but you know, Bamboo Cottage Resort, Seaside Homestay, they sell the beer here because they make a contract with us. Yeah.
If it's possible to buy some malts from you?
No, because we import from Australia.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's and sad. Hops from Czech Republic.
Genetically manipulated from Australia.
Really?
Definitely.
Mm-hmm. No,
it's
that's not.
It's not organic.
I know. Yeah, because the teacher he's responsible for this beer brewery. Yeah, he's 72 years old, but he's really strong.
When will you have black beer available?
Black beer?
Yes.
Just the process when we make, because the golden beer we just use one type of wheat, but the dark beer we use two types or three types of wheat. That's why the color is dark.
When it will be available in your?
When after now we're waiting for fermenting, so maybe 1 month later.
Okay.
You have to come.
Do you stay here 1 month? Okay.
No.
No.
Thank you.
Is this a jungle?